So there's a couple of questions here that I'll answer, and then on this one card, there's one that I'm going to pass on to Dylan. So, first question is can change in appetite be related to loss of smell? So, Parkinson patients definitely have reduced smell oftentimes before their diagnosis, and it can definitely reduce appetite because it can reduce taste. Plus, the apathy can reduce appetite. Plus, shaking, you may lose weight just from shaking, you know, from burning calories. So there definitely can be weight loss and loss of appetite from sense of smell. Sometimes you have to do, you know, multiple small meals or just timed eating, that sort of thing.